There's opportunities coming at you every moment of the day. And the biggest problem you have is deciding which of those opportunities you're going to pursue. What's your dream job? What does it look like? We can make that dream job happen. I joined Monash as Dean of the Faculty of Information Technology. I was looking for a place where if I had big ideas, I could implement those ideas really quickly, because we're the largest university in Australia. You can do things at Monash that you just simply can't do anywhere else.
Monash has very strong leadership right now and also the resources to make change happen.
I'm given total freedom to build a program which I have not seen at any other universities that I've come across.
One of the great things about Monash is cross-disciplinary collaboration, and you have access to industry.
One reason I moved to Monash University is the open mind for new things and also the scientific attitude for these new things.
I love Monash because Monash is the only university in Australia that has the Faculty of IT.
It's a standalone faculty with total control over its decisions, and it has a willingness to invest big in projects that are going to have an impact. For a Faculty of IT that is at the forefront of research, it has to be at the forefront of change.
Monash is one of the top universities in Australia, and more than that, Melbourne is a lovely city.
The city, its colours, its cultures, its relaxed attitude.
All the people from different cultures, they can find something for them in Melbourne.
The cafes, the nightlife, fabulous public transportation.
The natural environment is spectacular. This is a great place to start an adventure.
We've identified key areas that we want to be strong in: data science, cybersecurity, human-computer interaction, social and organizational informatics, digital health, energy, and applied AI. We've put in place a plan to be in the top 50 in the world in computer science and information systems. That's a very ambitious plan, but it's a realistic plan given the resources that we've got at our disposal. And we're looking for people that have got energy, want to change the world, and want to be part of that vision.
We're looking for people who are intending to be collaborative.
People who are hungry for really high quality research.
Not just smart people, but people who are catalysts and change makers.
If you have big dreams and big goals,
if you have the energy to participate in a rapidly changing, exciting field like computing,
you'll be able to get done the work you really are passionate about.
Monash makes big ideas happen.
You will fall in love with it, as I did.
I would encourage you to come and visit, see what we've got, and then see if you want to be a part of it.